Yoga means?
Unity.
Yeah, it's derived from a Sanskrit word, yug, which means?
Joining.
What do you join here?
Mind.
Yes?
Body.
Soul.
Mind, body and soul. What is the soul?
It's inside our body. It's
the living force in the body.
Yeah, the life force inside the body. Okay. So, and what are the advantages of yoga? If children practice from a younger age, what are the advantages of yoga? Yes?
They become healthy.
They become very healthy. Next?
You concentrate. Your
it increases your power of concentration in studies. Well, yeah, okay, yes?
It also makes your brain work faster.
Yes, your brain works better and your mind becomes very calm and peaceful.
You'll be very intelligent.
Yes, you become very intelligent. Anything else? So healthy, wealthy, wise. You become very wise, wisdom, yes?
Then that's
a big thing. Huh? Yeah, okay. Okay, fine. So the first thing